tricking us. Tripping my windows and sending us goals. My backseat ain't empty, we just left the Fendi. We getting it all over the place. This is why I need the fam. This is why I need.
Yeah, we debated if we should go to Playa with the grilled chicken and waffles or to the Hard Rock. And we came to the Hard Rock Casino to get some food.
We gotta get strawberry lemonade every time.
So we came to the Mafia still, yeah. Because we're looking for some. Some of the stuff we barely got. Yeah, we wait so late to order stuff. So we came to Old Navy, these swim bottoms. We just need them for a cover up. Came in wow stuff. Yeah, no, like I said, we looking for some swim stuff. These are actually, I think swim pants, that's what it says.
Yeah, they're Nike shorts.
Oh, they're Nike. Yeah, they're Nike.
Yeah, they're Nike. So we're gonna get these
mom's
to go out.
Dress for lit, man. They don't like mom. So yeah, we found this shirt, this Nike swim shirt, and we're gonna put this in bed. Cause we're still looking. We got our stuff from Ross and Old Navy. It's like every store we go, we're gonna buy something. Yeah, let's see.
We finally met the mall. It's like 6 something.
We bought us some Converse.
We
went to buy some Converse. We got us some from
Old Navy. We got some from Ross. We got some from Under Armour.
And I think that's it.
And that's about it.
Look at them.
Yeah, we
got
some
child. Oh yeah, that's all she do. Yeah, this one is pretty. Oh. It's downstairs. Yeah, I like these.
So y'all want that?
This is our backyard. So cute. We got a hot tub over here. We want. My suit is in the shower right now. I'm just sitting right here. Whatever. I was listening to some music, but I had to pause it because we got copyrighted in our last video. Yeah, I don't know. We're in Miami. We flew here. Just got here this morning. I love Miami. Like Miami is good. Like we don't be going to like on South Beach or nothing. We went to South Beach like 2 years ago when we came. Miami, New York, and Colorado. Those three places have my heart, especially New York and Colorado. Like, I'm gonna go back this year. So we're about to go to Barton or whatever. I don't even think we told y'all we left the house. We're about to go to Barton G and see what we gonna get. Cause y'all know, last time, it wasn't even hard to eat.
I already know we're gonna be copyrighted. Y'all can't even hear me.
It's good this time, yeah. Who did she for lobster?
Ice cream good, funnel cake good, fried Oreo good. and ice cream. Yeah, I don't know, we didn't go to the fair. That was a good ass cake. Let me show y'all her face.
It was a really good thing.
Last time was, not that bad this time. So, yeah.
Made it back to the house. I'm sleepy. I'm laying down. She over there laying down. We gonna catch y'all in the morning.
Yeah, so I'm sure y'all still have that from the store. They had a good little $58. That chicken we had yesterday. Woo.
Y'all
about to get in the shower, so
I'm gonna see y'all when I get back. Yeah, we finally found us a good shop, and we had came to Walmart, so we just go get our nails set up here, just get our toes up so we can polish and still messy.
Oops, cool. Thanks, your shirt. You know you gotta get your snack.
Big. We walk to the little, not little, big cruise ship.
Yeah, I didn't know they do a little cut on the cruise.
Huh?
I don't know
that no
one was coming.
Oh, yeah, because we ain't say that. That one is right there, but this is the one we're going on right here, Carnival Horizon. Yeah, we don't have no activities yet. We used to be, you know, ready, but these activities is so different. Like, so we got to find something to do.
Yeah, we just hit our muster station.
You know, before you get on here, you have to, well, when you get on here, you have to go to your muster station, because if you don't, they gonna close the food things down until it's ready to go.
The thing is updated. Like, look at the floor in the elevator. It's touchscreen.
So our cart right here. Yeah. You'll try to come back when you think. Look, y'all.
Yeah. Look at the view.
Yeah.
And now, let me see. That was so big. We were just over there last month, y'all.
Now we right here. Got some burger, some Gasper, some lemonade. So they excited about that bag.
Y'all came into the room. We so had a deal.
We can't talk to y'all.
What y'all want to know? Because y'all didn't know we love to travel. Because that's basically what mainly our YouTube channel is about.
Yeah, we did a whole Q&A. Y'all watched the other vlog, the main vlog. Yeah, I think she was telling y'all, I was telling y'all that we was editing the video, the cook video / Q&A, but
We're gonna end it. Yeah, we love to travel. Like,
yeah, that's one of our favorite things. We got 2 more months in 2023.
Mm-hmm. So we're gonna find something to do. We, like we said, we know where we want to go, what we want to do. We just haven't, you know, booked a ticket or put anything.
Yeah.
Plus, y'all, yeah, we really want to go back to Colorado.
But we probably don't go to Colorado since we went last year.
Yeah.
Nothing
is better than New York.
Yeah, nothing
around Christmas.
Yeah, because we were thinking New York too. Nothing is better than New York.
Christmas
Utah
time?
Or somewhere. Maybe. If you say anything is better than New York during Christmas time, I don't know what to tell you.
I think people would say New York is, makes somewhere, Colorado is better than.
Because of the snow.
Because you don't go during Christmas time, you gotta
yeah,
go during
Christmas time. Christmas time is the best.
Yeah, we downstairs. We came back downstairs. Yeah, so we got us a buffalo chicken sandwich and some fries. They took a little while. They had to fry. Mm. Yeah, so we done.
Good, yeah.
Yeah, so we're waiting. It's 7:30. That's how they open. We here at 7:28.
Okay, so yeah, it opened at 7:30.
It opened at 8:30.
It opened at 8:30, but for the registry stuff, it opened at 7:30. But
we're back at the room. She's taking her shower now.
Yeah, I don't think we're going back out. If I do go back out, I'll probably go out and get us a pizza. But I'm definitely ready to take my shower and lay under these clothes, of course. Yeah. Oh no, probably to go down and get service to get a Wi-Fi package because I need Wi-Fi. Like, it was just working good, but all of a sudden, I need to get the highest one that they have.
Yeah, we got us some pizza. We're about to go to the room. We're about to take it in now. So, yeah. That's what we have.
Hey. Are you doing?
Yes. Thank you. You'd be so surprised to see them. They haven't seen that in probably like years.
Yeah.
Or they rarely seen
them.